Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Amazon's acquisition of online pharmacy PillPack is a shot across the bow for retail pharmacy chains, said Anthony Chukwumba, managing director of Loop Capital Markets. On Wednesday, a day before Amazon announced the deal, Loop Capital raised its price target for Amazon to $1,900 from $1,800. Chukwumba told CNBC's Power Lunch on Thursday that PillPack sets Amazon up for rapid expansion in the pharmacy market. Amazon is able to snap its fingers, and now has licenses to distribute drugs in all 50 U.S. states, he said. A lot of people thought it was going to take years to do. Although PillPack is relatively small, bringing in about $100 million in revenue last year, its relationships, licenses and technology are valuable, Chukwumba said. Walmart was also bidding for the startup, but Amazon came in with a cash offer of around $1 billion. Large pharmacy companies tumbled on the news. Walgreens fell more than 9%, CVS dropped 6% and Rite Aid plunged 11%.